In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of posterior part of hip muscles. I will mainly explain glutes muscle and deep lateral rotators. In first part, I will explain anatomy of butt muscles. So there are three butt muscles. The first one is this one. This is the biggest muscle in the butt muscle. So this yellow one is Gluteus Maximus. Gluteus Maximus, because this is the biggest butt muscles. Gluteus means the butt. Maximus, max, means the biggest, okay? And this one, this red one, is kind of the middle size of butt muscle. So this is Gluteus Medius. Gluteus medius, because this is middle size of glute muscle. And the last one, it is deep to gluteus medius. This one, this pink one, is the smallest butt muscle. So what is it? What is the name of this muscle? This is gluteus minimus. Okay, because this is the smallest glute muscle. So this yellow one is gluteus maximus. It is dissected, so this is actually going like this, very big butt muscle. And gluteus medius, the red one, is like this. It is slightly covered by gluteus maximus, and it is located on the lateral part of the hip joint. Okay? Then deep to gluteus medius, there is gluteus minimus, the smallest butt muscle. These glutes muscles are very important for hip extension. Hip extension is used when you stand up, when you walk, when you run, when you jump. It is essential to stand up or move. Okay? So, three glutes muscles. Gluteus maximus, gluteus medius, and gluteus minimus. These three muscles are kind of easy to remember because it's gluteus, and its name is depends on the size. Maximus, biggest one, medius, the middle size, and minimus, smallest one. But it is very hard to remember deep lateral rotators. So I will explain these rotators in next part. Glutes muscles are easy to remember. How do I remember these six muscles? But before I will give you a tip to remember, I will explain the basic anatomy of deep lateral rotators. So the most superior one, this one is piriformis. Piriformis. The piriformis is the only lateral rotators originates from sacrum. Other five muscles originate from pelvis. This is very important. And the second one is this one. This is gemellus superior. Gemellus is like a twins, okay? If there is gemellus superior, there should be gemellus inferior. But I will explain gemellus inferior later. Before talking about gemellus inferior, there is a muscle in between superior and inferior. This one. This is obturator internus. Obturator internus. Then there is this one. This one is gemellus. What? Gemellus inferior, okay? Then there is obturator, guess what? Externus, okay? Then the last one is, let's say I will use the white. This one, the most inferior part, quadratus femoris. Okay, so from superior to inferior, this way, it is piriformis, gemellus superior, obturator internus, gemellus inferior, obturator externus, and quadratus femoris. But it's very hard to memorize its name and location, so this is easy to remember, but this is only the English version to memorize, okay? So, the first letter of each muscle, P, G, O, G, O, and Q. So, here's how to remember, okay? From superior to inferior, up to down. So, please give one good orgasm quickly. I will say that again. It's funny, but it's easy to remember. Please give one good orgasm quickly. So this is only the English way to remember. So if you are watching this video from other languages country, please write down on the comment section how you remember in other languages. This is the way I learned in my anatomy class. So I hope this video helps your understanding of memorizing anatomy. Okay? So if you liked today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.